John Burnett, formerly of the Pittsburgh Pirates, came over in the same deal that brought Niger Morgan over.
Brookman goes through with it and strikes out. And to second base. Broken bat roller, Anderson Hernandez. And in the sixth inning, the Astros in the starting eight other than the pitcher. Roll to first base. Nick Johnson takes care of out number one. That's 1-2. Up the middle. Fielded by Guzman. Two outs. That was a sloppy day that day. Strikeout, and that ends the seventh inning. Burnett has retired.